The next day, Sir Topham Hatt sent Thomas to the steamworks to be repainted in the colours he liked to see on the Northwestern Railway.